Kumin, it's time to play! Open Sesame. Where have you been, Von Bum, I hear you say?
I've been locked up, baby.
Okay, fine. But I have been watching a lot of Orange is the New Black, and sometimes when I binge watch TV shows, I have dreams that I'm a character in them.
Everyone knows that you have to cover your face in paint in order to look good. But this shit ain't cheap. In jail, I learnt some amazing techniques for homemade cosmetics, and I'm willing to share them with you. Shh. Step one.
Find your mum's herb stash and steal as much as you can carry.
Step two. Start with solid foundation.
And when I say solid, I mean actual solid sesame seeds. It will remind people not to mess with you because not only do you have beautiful milky skin, but also you may actually have a contagious disease.
Step three.
Yeah, I know I look good. Stop it, you're making me blush. Which brings me to my next item. Blush. Blush is perfect if you want to look permanently angry or shocked, and I do. Paprika is a great alternative to store-bought blush because in the long term, that burning sensation will cause permanent scarring, giving you that rosy cheek look that you've been paying hundreds of dollars for. Step four.
Nothing says I'm hot just like an oven and also reckless with my optical health like smoked cumin smoky eyes. The person you're trying to impress will love them. And if they don't,
Step 5. I need some lipstick, but I only have this time. So it's time to get unconventional.
Oh, so beautiful. I'm gonna look so healthy. My enemies are gonna just presume that I've been eating lots of vegetables and grass.
And here you have it, a beautiful look on a budget. Play again next time. Kill him. End him. Just take him out.
They don't.